But I will say this: every man that's here right now made Jeff Hoops rich.
Yep. Right.
I mean, every man here risked his life to make him rich.
Just like he said.
And that ain't right.
The one thing that we're proud of was.
Because like the first night we was here Monday night, we had a couple pizza boxes and one tent. The next day, all this showed up.
Unreal.
And just bam, like that. I mean, we didn't know all this was going to happen.
And just like they said, the love and support from the community, and I love my community, man. It's the best place I've ever lived in my life, and I've been all across the country. The best place I've ever stepped foot on, the best soil I've ever walked on is right here in these mountains.
Yep.
But I'll tell you what. The best thing that's ever happened is when we got phone calls today from Lexington, from New York, from Pennsylvania, Mississippi. Mm-hmm. People sending pizza to people.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight.